Welcome back to my channel, welcome back to Anna's Period Talk. Now, I'm filming on my actual phone right now. So, mainly, I'm very sorry if you can't hardly hear me, you can have to turn your volume up and everything like that, because this phone, my phone I'm using, it doesn't have good video audio. I know, yeah, I need to get another phone if it doesn't, but I'm just using this right now because I was filming on my iPod and it died on me, and I need to go ahead and film this video and get scheduled and uploaded because I actually had to film some more videos today for my other channel. So, really, but anyway, this is going to be my top three favorite period products to use. Now, I am not sponsored by any of these people that I am talking about. I am just talking about them because these are my three favorite people. Mainly, it's just like two favorites, but mainly I'm gonna do three because I love all these period products. I love you by Kotex, that's number one. I love using the ultra thin pads with wings. I love using those, they're really, really handy. You don't have to worry about the thick ones or anything like that. If I do get the thick ones, I can wear them if I want to, but it makes me feel like I have a diaper on all the time, so pretty much. Also, number two, I love Always. Still ultra thin with wings. I love using Always. Also the third thing, which is panty liners. I either use Always, or I use Carefree, like a little Carefree you can get for a dollar or something like that. A panty liners, and they're pretty good. So I use all my period products. I'm sorry if I'm rushing through this video, I don't have that much storage on this phone, and plus, I'm kind of getting low battery on it also, so mainly I have to hurry up, but as I said, I'm sorry about, this quality is kind of better, so it ain't showing like full yellow like it usually does, so maybe it shows like a clear screen. Let me know if you really like this quality, and I'll film on this phone more often, but yeah. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget a big thumbs up, subscribe if you're new, and I will see you guys Monday for my Monday video. Don't forget to leave video requests down below, because I'm kind of running out of video requests to do. My period is due in a few days, so hopefully by next week or next week after, I have a period vlog, which my period, I'm not on my period yet, but yeah, you will be seeing that soon, another period vlog, because a lot of you guys really loved it. So, I will see you guys in the next video.